All right, so we got Darksiders 3. This is actually a good one as well. You know, from first and two, I mean, I'm not going to lie, this one kind of, I don't want to say the worst Darksiders game, but it's actually pretty good, but it's kind of different from the other Darksiders game. But if y'all get a chance, pick this one up as well.